I beg of you, the government also should come to some understanding. Both opposition and the government should sit together, help you to run the house. With all sincerely, I am begging you. I know you. Please, I have seen the circumstances. On 20th, when I came and took the oath, what the expression you have made, I am supremely happy, sir.
Thank you. But the only thing
is, we have come to the breaking point. No, democracy should work. Cooperation of the opposition is not the question of numerical strength. Even one member, what are Nagaraj, I would like to tell you, sir, they were suspended. One member, I allowed the government to run the house smoothly, withdrawing the decision made by the speaker. It is not the speaker, it is the government stand. I told Devarajan, no. Sir, my experience, I will tell you, we want to run the house. Please, I am watching every day. You are not coming here for tamasha. Everybody is sincere.
Thank you.
The question of word about the bill. X way may something, Y may something. Ultimately, the decision of the house, we have to accept it. Please think over, sir.
Please think over.
I was watching the deputy speaker, deputy chairman. Such a thing I have not seen. Please, sir.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. Parliamentary minister.
Please.
Parliamentary affairs minister. Okay. Parliamentary affairs minister. Please. Okay, everybody. I take it in good spirit. I take it in good spirit. Sri Prahlad Joshi.
Sir.
Minister.
Right, sir.